state troopers are in hot pursuit of a car they say is speeding at 83 miles an hour. You can see the driver frantically waving the troopers over. They're in for a major surprise.
My son had a baby.
Yep, he was rushing to the hospital because mom-to-be is in the throes of giving birth right there in the car. He helps his wife out, and you can see she's hunched over in pain, and baby is not going to wait.
We've got to get out and do this here.
The woman is understandably panicked.
Okay, easy, easy, easy. Okay, there we go.
Florida State Trooper Michael Allen helped deliver the baby girl right then and there.
She was tough and she stayed focused and was so cooperative and worked through the entire process. Dad was right there. It was a complete team effort. No one person pulled this off alone.
She's okay, she's okay, she's okay.
Mom screaming again, this time in relief.
Yep, yep.
What a blessing it was to hear those first cries from that little sweet baby girl.
Earlier this year, Kelly Fleming posted this Facebook photo, pregnant and glowing. Now she has quite the story and video to share of the birth of her baby girl.
Okay, there we go.